Hi, I'm David Patterson from Learning Lights, and I want to talk to you about BES Asia. BES Asia is an event held every year in December in Kuala Lumpur that is organised by BESA and UKTI. It allows about 40 or more British learning suppliers to go and exhibit to the Southeast Asian market. The event itself has, as I said, about 40 companies, but many hundreds of delegates coming through the doors over 2 days. Held in Kuala Lumpur's fantastic convention centre in downtown Kuala Lumpur. The companies there from the UK are a fairly eclectic bunch. They're not all technology providers, but their common theme is they all provide some form of British educational service. And the great thing about going to this event is that across Southeast Asia, the British offer in education, learning, training is highly valued and highly regarded. We weren't selling to suspicious individuals, we were selling to interested individuals wanting to come and learn more about Britain, its education system, its education materials and its education providers. And UKTI are to be complimented hugely in bringing delegates from Taiwan, Indonesia, Vietnam, all over Malaysia to this event. The event itself is beautifully produced by BESA, smart, wonderful convention centre, great stands and a super layout. I would recommend any British company that's interested in entering the Southeast Asian market for education to take a look at BES Asia.